prolonging a healthy lifespan for everybody. This is what we do with our research at the Vienna Doctoral School of Pharmaceutical, Nutritional and Sports Science.
We really want to take into account the synergy which is possible between these three disciplines, and all three disciplines sort of circle around the common aim to prolong the healthy lifespan.
And this video is your invitation to join us on this journey. A challenging but rewarding journey.
Here at the University of Vienna, there are working high-level scientists. And at this doctoral school, you have the opportunity to be creative.
Are you ready? We believe that one key to success, next to excellence in research and training, is distinctive interdisciplinarity.
Nutritional science is an important discipline in terms of interdisciplinarity. Because, as I said, it combines different areas and you need to understand all of those areas to pull them all together to have a clear understanding of how nutrition works at the end.
Drug development is a highly interdisciplinary field.
There's a lot of collaboration in Vienna between different institutions, between different universities, and this actually contributes to the quality of science.
No one can know everything.
The sports science per se is interdisciplinary.
And we depend on different abilities, different sciences.
We need informatics, we need the physicians, we need humanities, we need social sciences.
And how did you experience the support by supervisors, professors and colleagues?
My supervisor, he has always his door open.
We have here a really great team. We meet every week and discuss new ideas, new scientific works, and also our progress.
I have also various supervisors from different fields.
Anytime I had questions or I needed their support, they were always available.
So far, so good. But what about infrastructure?
To see what they have here, what kind of equipment they have here. This was amazing, also compared to other universities.
Interested? We will provide you with access to state-of-the-art analytical methodologies and infrastructure, in silico, in vitro and in vivo. And we know, successful research nowadays is often possible only in international teams.
Most PIs in our school have gone through an international career. They have done their PhD studies in another lab as they did their postdoc.
The school itself is quite active because the different disciplines the different areas within the disciplines, they all have their different networks, and all this combined makes the school quite unique.
From Australia to the United States, everyone which is PI in the doctoral school has very broad connections to the international scientific field.
And of course it's also very important to keep this internationality also within our PhD group.
I am from Hungary.
I come from Mexico.
Germany.
I'm originally from North Macedonia.
Born and raised in Upper Austria.
I'm from Mexico.
I was curious about drug discovery and development. And there are only a few cities in Europe which are actually allowing you to study that.
Okay, let's talk about living and working in Vienna now.
In your free time, there's so many things to do.
I love the diversity here.
From music through art.
I have found a very diverse community and I have been very welcomed in this country.
Vienna is an international city, so if you do not speak German, no worries. You will be fine with English here. And there is a reason why this city has been awarded consecutively as the most livable city by Mercer in the last couple of years. Questions? Do not hesitate to contact us. We will be pleased to discuss a possible next step in your career with you.